Welcome to the return of my talk show, The Cutting Edge. Tonight I have a very special guest who I personally invited myself. So without further ado, let me introduce to you the legend killer, Randy Orton. I'll get straight to the point. See, you've impressed me. You impressed me in 2004 when you became the youngest champion in WWE history. But since then, you've done absolutely nothing. You see, every misstep, every bump in the road since you became champion, it can be traced back to one single solitary moment. You were on top of the world. You had it all. But Triple H's selfishness cost you everything. What a repulsive turn of events. What a way for Orton to lose a world title. Triple H did not win the world heavyweight title here tonight.
What?
Triple H stole the world heavyweight title here at Unforgiven. But these things have a tendency to repeat themselves, because just last week there was another travesty of justice.
Oh, wait a minute. Did you see that? The sweet team music and the murder. Right in, that's the steel cage right into the door, right into Edge.
Shawn Michaels cost me the WWE Championship. Join me and together we can take a stand against DX. We can beat DX. Take back our championships. Take back our lives, our careers.
DX, as far as you running this show anymore is concerned, I've got two words for you. It's over. We are the two biggest superstars in this industry. The two biggest superstars that this business has ever seen.
And a lot of people, they come out here and they talk big. But the difference is we back it up.
Why? Well, it's really simple. Because we are rated RKO.
I'm the one that was there for you when you cut yourself and started to bleed. And I'm the one that you counted on for all the favors that you asked me. Dry your tears every time you'd come crying to me. But ever since the day you blow me off, everything you say is a lie. Everything is a lie. Don't you lie to me. Don't you lie to me.
And for the past few weeks, haven't exactly been on the same page, have they?
That's a couple of huge egos right there, too.
I don't think there's any doubt that each one of those guys, both Orton and Edge, think that they, respectively, are the number one man on that team.
You know what, Edge? Not only am I younger, but I'm better looking.
Looks like tag team partners no more. I simply don't have your back.